Welcome to our information session. I'm Catchy Thompson, Director of the Biofire Living and Learning Community at the University of Maryland. In this brief overview, I'd like to tell you a bit about what Biofire is and how it helps students achieve their goals. Biofire was designed to enhance the persistence and success of students interested in the biological and chemical sciences. In addition, it creates a supportive network of faculty, staff, and students that helps new students navigate the challenges associated with pursuing a science major. Biofire consists of three interlinked elements: a living and learning community, a three-semester research experience, and opportunities for extended involvement in the fourth semester and beyond. Biofire students live together on the same floor of Easton Hall, one of the high-rise freshman dormitories. We have our program office and dedicated space for tutoring and study groups right in the dorm, so it's all easily accessible to students. Students enroll together in 2 1-credit seminar courses, one in the fall and one in the spring. The fall semester course, UNIV 100, is designed to help students learn effective study habits and increase their awareness of University of Maryland academic resources and co-curricular opportunities. The spring semester focuses on developing professional skills, exploring career opportunities, and gaining a deeper understanding of the process of learning within the university environment. Biofire students also have special lab sections of introductory biology and chemistry. This makes it easier for them to form study groups for these important classes. In addition to their coursework, Biofire students also have a variety of community activities that they can participate in, such as field trips, scientific lectures, and social events. A distinguishing feature of the Biofire program is FIRE, the First Year Innovation and Research Experience. This is a 3-semester structured introduction to research that's designed especially for freshmen. In the first semester, all Biofire students enroll together in FIRE 120. This course introduces them to fundamental aspects of doing research, including reading the scientific literature, analyzing data, and sharing research findings with the scientific community. For the second semester, each student selects a research group, we call them streams, to join depending on their interests. These streams consist of 30 to 40 students, several peer mentors, and a faculty member who provides instruction and oversees all research activity. In this semester, students learn the basic research and analytical skills that are needed to answer the stream's research question. Towards the end of this semester, students may begin an independent research project that applies the new skills they've developed. In the third semester, students continue to apply their skills to projects that contribute towards achieving the larger research goals of the stream. They also have the opportunity to give public presentations of their research findings. In the summer between freshman and sophomore year, students can apply for a summer research fellowship. This allows them to work intensively on their research projects. This diagram depicts how Biofire students all start out together in FIRE 120, then move into different research streams for their second and third semesters. The research streams are clustered into 3 families: natural sciences, social sciences, and applied sciences. Within each family, there are several streams that students can choose from, each pursuing different research questions. Shown here are the streams that current students are working in. There are choices to fit each student's interests. Second-year Biofire students serve many important roles within the community. We hire several upperclassmen who have excelled in their basic science and math coursework to provide tutoring in the dormitory. We also have an active peer mentoring program in which second and third year students are matched with first year students. Mentors communicate regularly with the first year students to share advice about academic planning, career planning, and just being a successful student. After completing the 3 FIRE courses, many students opt to continue with their streams as peer mentors. In this role, they help the new freshmen learn the research skills that are needed to contribute to the stream's research mission. They're also able to continue pursuing their own research projects. Finally, many students become research apprentices in faculty research labs, where they can continue to apply their skills to new problems. In all of our academic and co-curricular activities, we try to embody our community values. Curiosity is the root of scientific inquiry. Biofire aims to spark students' curiosity about the natural world and help them develop the scientific inquiry skills to pursue their intellectual curiosity. Resilience is a critical attribute of science majors. Biofire provides students with coping skills, role models, and social support to help them achieve success in the face of academic, professional, and personal challenges. Biofire fosters community through peer mentoring, academic collaboration, and social events. We know that a strong sense of community enhances students' integration into the university and helps them overcome the inevitable challenges of pursuing a science major. Diversity of backgrounds, experiences, and opinions is key to the future success of the collaborative scientific enterprise. The faculty, staff, and students of Biofire are committed to maintaining an atmosphere in which differences are welcomed and everyone's contributions are valued. You'll find here our contact information in case you have any remaining questions. Please don't hesitate to reach out to us. We also invite you to follow us on Facebook or Instagram. Thanks for joining us.